Are Warriors better without Kevin Durant? It's more complicated than that situation. Kevin Wayne Durant is an American professional basketball player for the Golden State Warriors of the National Basketball Association. On July 4, Durant announced his intentions to sign with the Warriors in the Players Tribune. The move was received negatively by the public and NBA analysts, with many comparing it to LeBron James's 2010 off-season departure from the Cleveland Cavaliers to join the Heat. On July 7, Durant officially signed with Golden State on a two-year, $54.3 million contract with a player option after the first year. Reflecting on the move for Sports Illustrated, Ben Golliver wrote, "He chose an ideal roster fit and a shot at playing for the highest scoring offense the NBA has seen in decades. He chose life alongside Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson, the greatest shooting backcourt in history, and he chose to go against Andre Iguodala and Draymond Green, two elite defenders, in practices rather than in Western Conference Finals games." On July 7, 2018, Durant resigned with the Warriors, on a reported two-year, $61.5 million contract, which included a player option for the second year. On November 29, 2018, Durant scored a season-high 51 points in a 131-128 overtime loss to the Toronto Raptors, thus scoring 40 or more in his third straight game. With Stephen Curry and Draymond Green sidelined for most of November, the Warriors finished the month with a 15-8 record and five straight road losses, after starting the season at 10-1. In Game 5 of the first round of the playoffs, he scored a playoff career-high 45 points in a 129-121 loss to the Los Angeles Clippers. In Game 6, he set a new playoff career-high with 50 points in a 129-110 win to close out the series. During Game 5 of the Western Conference semifinals against the Houston Rockets, Durant suffered a mild, right calf strain, and was ruled out for at least the remainder of the series. It would be an oh-so-convenient headline but also incredibly flippant to suggest that the Golden State Warriors are suddenly better now that their strongest individual part is on injury-enforced hiatus. No team in its right mind would want Kevin Durant, arguably the game's most destructive force, watching from the sidelines. Yet in the week that has elapsed since Durant landed awkwardly and the postseason seemed to be thrown into immediate flux, something has happened. Or should we say hasn't happened? From that point forward, the Warriors stopped looking like they might be in danger of losing to the Houston Rockets. They stopped sputtering on offense. They stopped being over-reliant on seven, or sometimes eight, men. They stopped being hesitant. And Steph Curry started looking like his old self and the Warriors more like champions than they have all season. They've done it out of necessity. Shorn of the luxury of Durant's ability to marshal offensive opportunities at will, the Warriors have simply gone back to how things were done before he came along. Speedy ball movement, seeking an open man. Vigorous intensity. It was a nice flow, Curry said after his team's 116-94 Game 1 victory in their Western Conference Finals clash with the Portland Trail Blazers on Tuesday. "We were moving the ball, too. Just trying to create great shots. It worked out for us tonight. It is fun. It is when we are at our best in terms of everybody feeling like they are a threat on the floor. It puts so much pressure on the defense. You see the morale. Everybody's shoulders were up. There were smiles, just aggressiveness all over the floor. Durant will be back soon enough, and when it happens, he will be welcomed back by the Warriors," despite how the Warriors performed in Game 6 of the Western Conference semifinals against the Rockets and Game 1 versus the Blazers. He carried the team through the first two rounds of the playoffs. Meanwhile, the Warriors are cruising through adversity as a result of being forced to rediscover their joyous spirit. Durant has been their most valuable piece all season long, and having to cope without him seems to have supercharged their drive toward a third straight title.